Gators will be out in full force ahead of today's game.
And Pauline is spending the morning checking in with some fans. Hi, Pauline.
Oh, a couple of tailgaters are here every single home game. They start setting up at 6 o'clock, no matter what time kickoff is. And you can't do tailgating without the food. So we've got Eric here. He's in charge. He's like the cook.
Yes.
Tell me what's cooking this morning.
Today we got 5 racks of ribs and about 45 chicken legs, chicken legs.
Can we see?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that. Woo! Look at all that smoke. How long does that have to cook for?
The ribs take about 5 hours and the chicken about three and a half hours.
Do you have a special recipe?
I do.
Can you tell me what it is?
No.
Oh, what? Oh.
It's just a little brown sugar, some paprika, a little dry mustard, oregano on the ribs, and on the chicken it's more of a sugar base, so it's like sugar in the raw, some brown sugar, a little cayenne, spice it up a little bit.
But it's a hit, right?
Yeah, everybody seems to like it. I'll keep making it.
You have more food that's actually going to be cooking this morning. What else are you going to be
doing? We'll be doing burgers and brats today. And then for special games, we'll do, like, for the Bears game, we actually made bear. So we had a bear roast, a couple bear roasts, and we made bear hamburgers and stuff like that. So it's kind of fun stuff like that. One of the guys we knew shot a bear, so he donated some meat to us.
That's gonna be fun. How many people are you expecting to feed today?
Today, I mean, we're usually around 40 or so, 40 to 50. So we'll make 40 burgers, 40 brats, and the ribs. And then for night games, I'll usually smoke about 2 briskets as well.
Wow. I'll let you get back to tending to the food so you don't burn it. But Doug, you said it'll be colder for tailgating. Mm-hmm. Check it out. Heat will not be an issue here. You've got 2 big, humongous portable heaters, so you can stand under here. You've got a great shot of Lambeau Field. You can hear the crowd once we score a touchdown and all that fun stuff. And if you remember, last segment, I talked to Jason and Doug. I heard you say that Jason looked a little bit like Aaron Rodgers.
I thought so, yeah.
Jason, you get that a lot, don't you?
I actually do get that a lot at the grocery store, out and about, and strangers come up to you and, did anyone tell you look like Aaron Rodgers? It does happen quite a bit.
What is your response to them? Do you ever say, yep, yeah, it actually is me?
No, I normally don't. I'm okay. Like, I take it as a compliment, though. So I wish I could make that much money and play football.
Now, here's the thing. Emily and Doug, I want to show you a picture. We're going to play a little bit of a game. Jason actually took and dressed up like Aaron. So can you tell who's Aaron and who's Jason?
I'm going to say, if you're looking at the screen, the one to the right is Jason.
Correct.
The one to the left is Aaron.
You are right. Correct. They said on the right. Nicely done, guys. But how crazy is that?
Really,
I literally had to
look
at this picture for a while and actually try and figure out who was Aaron and who was Jason. It was pretty cool. And I asked our producer, Courtney, too. She literally thought all 4 at first were Aaron. So pretty impressive. So are you going to, you know, do this again, update look for Aaron or no?
We'll see. Maybe again next year. You know, if he busts out the stash, maybe I'll do the same thing.
Aaron, bust out the stash. We got to get an updated picture of you. We're going to check in with some more tailgaters coming up next.